Today we're celebrating Veterans Day. It's a day that we celebrate all those people, men and women, who served in the armed forces of the United States. That's the Army, the Navy, the Marines, the Air Force, the Merchant Marines, the Coast Guard, and the National Guard. All of those that have served deserve our applause, they deserve our congratulations and our thank you. So this day we thank them for that, for their sacrifice and their service, that we might remain free. So thank a veteran today.